One of the best day trips from Florence is to the town of Pisa. The roads are good and well marked in case you've set out on your own. One of the world's most famous landmarks is the Leaning Tower of Pisa, where it's no longer possible to climb up the steps. The buildings from the 16th and 17th centuries form the Field of Miracles. Like most world-famous sites, the tower is adjacent to a long line of vendors selling souvenir items depicting the icon.